May 7th. This is June, Musketeer, 2021. I'm on my way to Kentucky, so it will be about 2,000 miles one way, and then I'll spend 2 weeks there, and then come back in 4 weeks. I'm still in Los Angeles. I'm going to get some food, supplies, and then keep driving. Weather is nice. So far. To see here, a desert and tracks, a desert and more tracks, some mountains, well, those are hills, not mountains, kind of rocks, not big, about 79 degrees. Destination for today, I believe it's in the middle of those mountains or hills. Flagstaff City. So that's 300 miles from here. That's what my GPS shows. I stopped at Chevron station. $6 for the gas here per gallon. It's crazy. In California, in Los Angeles, it's about $3.50 now. Now that place is amazing. It's in the middle of the desert. You can see desert everywhere. It is like green paradise here. With water, lots of birds. Actually, all birds are coming here because it's so fresh, fresh air. And I'm about halfway for today, about 230 miles away from Los Angeles. Getting rest. 100 miles to Flagstaff. So these are the mountains where Flagstaff is located. It's supposed to be cooler there. Here it's 90 degrees. And this is the only passage through the mountains. People say it's getting very bad sometimes, but I don't see why. I just passed the checkpoint. Other side towards Los Angeles. Actually,
heated the room. And it was, I don't know if it was lake, looks more like a river. We're driving in the middle. And that line continues throughout. All hills have this marker here. So that's definitely a river, or lake. And we are about 150 miles to Flagstaff. Small town here. I haven't seen any sign of good city or even town. Just like villages like this one. Driving through that gorge. I like this.
I got some to get some gas, and you see how beautiful it is here. About 90 miles to Flagstaff. And I got some gas from Chevron, 385 cost of gas here. And it's nice and chilly, 74. It's not chilly, but not hot. I think the worst is behind me. And there is Exxon, and the prices are pretty much the same.
69 miles to Flagstaff, and it's very, very nice, very cloudy. Just past Deer Farm, Grand Canyon Deer Farm on the right. I don't know what it means, maybe they grow deers. But there are signs that elk might be on the road. Nice outside, 75 degrees, very green. More like Big Bear than Arizona. I didn't even think that Arizona can be so beautiful. And that's Flagstaff Ranch Road. A lot of trees, pine trees, huge. The signs of elk around. And temperature 65. That's really good. That's really nice. I like it. I love Arizona.
Just arrived. Motel 6. Really nice weather. Nice outside. And this is my room. Cost is $100 without reservation, $68 with the reservation, So better reserve it on the internet. Looks pretty nice, really neat. Just arrived, Painted Desert Indian Center, Petrified Wood. And this is how Petrified Wood looks. A lot of those around. It's wood but turned into the rock. It's all equipment. And this is petrified wood around the desert. And right there is petrified wood. Closed. And of course this is just attraction. Please stay away of dinosaur. And this is one wood, one tree that was fallen. And they assembled it back and it turned into the rock. There is number 8 missing. If rock is gone, it's a hurricane. And that's where they get all this petrified wood. It used to be forest. Center. I don't know if we should go inside or not. In the desert. Here we go. maybe 35 roots.
It's right in the desert, same kind of thing. And they sell them for $3 each.
Thank you.
looks like it's raining in there, where white streaks are, there are like stripes going to the ground. That's rain on the left side of the freeway. And the right side is okay, but it looks like we're going to get some rain.
My GPS said exit 243 to get some gas. I don't think I can get some gas here. It's slightly raining. The air is so fresh. I can feel it's like hunting ground here. You can see highway. Birds are chirping. Like miles and miles and miles. Burned land. I get some rest and just keep going. And look at that, it's a very good hunting ground.
Driving through rain right now.
just filled in the tank, and this is a gas pump they use here. And interesting, I'm in the middle of nowhere. I arrived to the point where supposedly many hotels, and I can see Motel 8, Holiday Inn, Kanako Holiday, a lot of hotels here. But I'm going to drive further, about 2 more hours.
Just hit a 1,000 miles mark, so I'm not exactly in the middle, but 1,000 miles. That's a good point. We're in 2 days. A little bit tired, but can make another 100. Style. 30 degrees outside, sunny, no more clouds. And the town name is Amarillo.
O'clock, just arrived. Extended suits. It looks nice inside, outside, but inside is very old. Okay, I made 600 miles to go, and it's $55, the cheapest price I found in the area. They have pools, a pool, a spa. Nice.